Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, and that the Nazis lost.
What a waste.
Keep it to yourself. Unless you'd like to face a firing squad.
You're the only one listening. You wouldn't report me, would you?
What? You don't trust me?
You know, I don't know who would be trusted. All the men we've lost here without advancing the range. Attack, counterattack,
because we're too weak. Too many traitors. Not enough believers.
Why? Why do we struggle with the door? Why do we need this? There's no chance of breaching the Nazi lines this way. You know, you and I know there's a passage under the bridge. Why don't our commanders know? We could have spent time with the lives and used the passage to get to the Nazi reaches from behind.
Look, Mihalovich, we should recon that passage.
From behind their lines. Hey, they give medals for this shit.
We come without orders? No medals for them. Quality is more like it. If he comes from the man we call, till then, shut up and have a smoke.
Thank you.
Hey, comrades, have you heard what they just said?
I was there and almost got my head blown off.
The rest of my life, if we make it, that is.
Hospital yesterday. What went on?
With a pack of suicide bombers.
Is there really someone ready to die?
Shit. Now the poor fuckers have had hands tied behind their back. Trying towards a roadblock with the Nazis machine gunning the hell out of them from the back. Our guys thought some comrades had escaped the Nazi prison.
What happened then?
They were yelling and screaming, but no one could make it out. Nazi fishing.
Oh, man.
The oppressive communist government has stripped you of your rights, and now you're losing you from the regime. Your struggle is losing, your death are in vain. Only victory will win. For a better future, join the army of the right, a warm welcome and ample food of internet. Soldiers of the Red Army, commander, make head. The stations freed by our forces are already a pricing problem of food and shelter. The corner of the comrades have already joined us. Do not conquer and kill creatures of war. Your comrades have already
in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.